What's going on, everyone? This is Cadman Cycling. Welcome in, welcome back to the channel. Here we are, stage four of the Zwift Games Glasgow Crit Circuit, and I'm back in Cat C. So I think I got downgraded last night. I just rode yesterday in Cat B. I'm pretty sure it was I had an effort from 90 days ago where I had really good 5-minute power that kept me in Cat B. Zwift kind of categorizes based on FTP, which is longer efforts, like 40 plus minutes, and then Zmap, which I think is shorter efforts, around 5 minutes. So my FTP was always Cat C range, but I had a 5-minute effort that was keeping me in Cat B. That's off the slate, I'm pretty sure. So back in Cat C for this one, but I know this is gonna be a fast one. Glasgow Crit Circuit, 91 riders here, so it's gonna be a struggle. My goal is sit in the front pack and see if I can hang with the front group. I'm hoping this will bring some more competitive racing. I know this one with 90 plus riders is gonna be competitive, but maybe I can be more competitive in more different kinds of races and see how I can do. So I'll kind of take it with a grain of salt. I'm not happy about getting downgraded, but it's kind of where I'm at right now. So I'm gonna compete with everyone in this category, see how I can do, see how I can build my endurance. And it's going to start here today. 5 laps, Glasgow Crit Circuit, up the Clyde Kickr. Big front group. It's going to start fast. Thanks for joining. Cat C, Zwift Games Stage 4. Let's see how it goes. Also, the bikes are neutralized for all Zwift Games races, so it doesn't matter if you have a Tron or anything else. They're all basically equivalent. It's been a while since I've done a race with this many people. In Cat B, I'd be dropped immediately. Here, I'm just gonna try to hang in with the front, see where it puts me. A lot of strong riders here. I know a lot of the top Cat C guys do have higher power numbers than me, so still a lot to compete against. Oh, looks like we don't get a boost over the Clyde Kickr. Maybe just at the lap banner. I
Man, last first lap. Front group's down to 37, so we already shed two-thirds. Slows down a bit. Now that this group has been established. See, someone's on a mountain bike, but it doesn't matter. All the bikes are the same. Just trying to show off on the front. Thank you. 29 still left in the front group. Thank you. All right, here we go. Last lap, gotta recover. Let's see if anyone goes hard up the hill. All right, good effort. Fourth place. Love to get a podium, but can't be mad about that. I messed up the gearing on my final sprint. I couldn't get over the pedals. I just got stuck. Frustrating. Feel like I could have got that. It was a tough race though. 23:09. I feel like that's a decent time. Definitely happy to be competitive. Push the whole way. And that's the start. Start to see racing. We'll get back into it. Maybe be joining bigger fields. They're definitely big C fields. Feel like B minus races more than they do C races. So guys, thanks for hanging in. If you're in C, come join a race with me. Love to see you guys out here. But until then, enjoy your Zwift racing. Until next time, this is Cannondale. Catch you then. Bye.